Hey children, guess who has come to meet us today? Ethan the clown. Let us revise the concept of division with him. We know that division is actually repeated subtraction. How? Let us revise with Ethan. Look, he has 12 colorful balloons in his hand and he has to divide them into group of 3. Therefore, he ties 3 balloons from 12 and now he has left with how many balloons, children? Yes, 12 minus 3 equals to 9. So, he has left with 9 balloons in his hand. Again, he ties 3 more balloons. 3 more balloons from 9 and left with 6 balloons in his hand. 9 minus 3 equals to 6. One more time, he ties 3 more balloons from 6 and now he has left with only 3 balloons. 6 minus 3 is 3. 3 balloons in his right hand. Again, he ties remaining 3 balloons and oops, he has left with 0 balloons in his hand. So, did you notice, children, when Ethan tied 12 balloons into equal groups of 3, he got 4 groups, group 1, group 2, group 3 and group 4. Here, we tied the same number of balloons repeatedly, we showed with repeated subtraction. This process of repeated subtraction is called the division. We write it as 12, then the symbol of division, 3, we will put sign of equals to and then 4. How we read it as 12 divided by 3 equals to 4. The symbol of division is this. Look at the solved example, children. Let us learn the terms of division. The number to be divided is called the dividend, and here we have 12 as the dividend. The number that divides is known as the divisor, and here we have 3 as the divisor. The answer we get on dividing the numbers is known as quotient, and here we have 4 as the quotient. The number that remains after dividing is known as the remainder, and here we have 0 as the remainder. So, important point to be noted, students, the remainder is always smaller than the divisor. Here we have remainder is 0 and divisor is 3 and we have 0 which is smaller than 3. Did you notice that the quotient is equal to the number of times we subtracted? Yes, we subtracted the number of balloons. First, 12 minus 9 equals to 12 minus 3 equals to 9. 9 minus 3 equals to 6. 6 minus 3 equals to 3. 3 minus 3 equals to 0. We have subtracted 4 times and that 4 is the quotient. I ensure that you remember how to verify whether the answer is correct or not. All we need to do is we need to follow this relation. Which relation? Dividend equals to divisor multiplied by quotient plus remainder. Now we have to fulfill or we have to put the values of these here. Divisor is 3, multiplied by quotient is 4 and remainder is 0. Here we have 3 fours as 12 plus 0 will remain like this. Then 12 plus 0 will be 12. Isn't it interesting that the answer we get is the dividend itself? Yes, 12 and 12 is the dividend. Wasn't it easy with Ethan to revise the division? Yes, and it was fun too. So children, we will meet in the next video. Children, stay safe, stay at home. Bye-bye. Thank you.